In the last couple of years, the property transfer tax forms have been updated as per new government regulations. And one of the questions I've had a couple of times is, why do clients now have to give their social insurance number for every transaction? The government uses the social insurance number to confirm you're a Canadian resident so that they don't have to charge you the 20% foreign buyer's tax.